Warning, this video may contain strong language that is inappropriate for younger viewers. Viewer discretion is advised. Hello people of YouTube, this is Tanko the Third, also known as the Tanko, and welcome back to the game plan. It's the game plan episode something, Crash Bandicoot 2, Let's Play part something. We're about to go into level 15, which is called Unbearable. I imagine that this level will be very unbearable. Maybe, possibly. We'll see. I wonder if the bear part is a reference to something. Oh, what do you know it is? It is a reference to that bear, I imagine. Whoop! Just to make sure, I am getting all the boxes right. I'm not, like, my habits of doing any percent aren't taking over. Whoa! Give me that. Death abuse. Now see, that death abuse just did is, basically, it would have taken some time for the bear to fall down there. I probably should have just let it fall, but basically, I needed it to get out of the way faster. Well, if this were a speedrun, I would have needed it to get out of the way faster, so I death abused, so I can get down here. Oh, whoops, I hit it. I hit it! I died. Rip. Checkpoint. Up. I gotta have patience with this level. Two secret boxes up here that you couldn't see unless I showed you. Or unless you jumped there somehow. Saw it. Up. I got hit. It's fine. It's not fine. It's not fine at all. Pretty sure I can get up here, yes. Okay. Well. Rip. Oh god, that could have been bad. Alright, we're good. We made it! There's the spin bouncing thing again. Right. Thank you. Oop. The bear probably could have gotten that and I didn't need to go back or whatever. Alright. There's another bear. There's two bears. There's a big bear and a small bear. Papa bear and cub bear. Papa bear and baby bear. This really is unbearable. Woo! Just clip through the whatever that is. No problem. So, did I get all the boxes? Yes, I did. Let's go. Another Easter egg. Alright, this time we've unlocked level 26, called Totally Bear. That's interesting. We haven't been to a level 26 yet, have we? The last level that we did was... the level that we just did was 15. So, could this be level 26? Could it be some sort of bonus level? Some sort of Easter egg level type thing? Fuck, shit. Alright. It's gotta be what it is. Now, it is probably gonna be easy to miss boxes in this level. Just saying. Oh, yeah, wait, yep. That part, I always mess up that part. But if I can remember where it is, then I can do a trick like this. Yes. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Whoop. Whoop, 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 whoop. Whoop. Ah. Oi. Scary. I'm in uber focus mode right now. Oh, I made it. Awesome. That's it. There's the gem.
Rash, my boy. You are more than halfway there. But I'm sure you've noticed that things are getting harder. The last 10 crystals will be the hardest to gather, and my, our enemies will be sending their strongest forces to thwart you. I'll contact you again when you have completed the next one.
Well, okay then. Let's go up. Oh god, I just saw the gem there. It didn't actually go anywhere, it's just there. Oh, I just skipped the animation, oh well. Speedrunning habits. Speedrunning habits are fun. What am I hitting on? What? What am I hitting my head on? What? There isn't even anything there. Are you fucking kidding me, mate? Oh, that didn't take long. Uh-oh. I'm gonna die. No, I'm not. See, if this was a speedrun, that would have been brilliant. That RNG was so good. Wish I could get that kind of RNG during a speedrun. Jesus. Alright. Hanging out. We're just hanging out. Always forget about him. It's another sewer level. Another goddamn sewer level. These are the levels that kill my speedruns. Pretty sure I've said that already before. Ah, fuck. Oh yeah, another issue that I need to remember about is a lot of times I would miss a single solitary box in this level, and I have no idea how or where it is. So if that happens, I'm probably gonna have to redo this level, so I need to pay attention. Pretty sure I've been paying attention the whole time, but I don't fucking know. I don't know what happened, why I missed a box. I looked everywhere that I could. Even after I redid the level, I still have no idea what I missed. I got everything so far. Unless there was something behind me that I'll have to check that right after this bonus level. Nice, nailed it. Okay, this is precarious. Oh. Ah! Okay, hang on. I'm gonna go backwards real quick. Just to make sure. There are no boxes here, right? Yeah, there's no boxes. I wanna go down there in a minute. I need to do this first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10! Got it. Got it! Alright, I didn't miss a box. Awesome. The weird non-existent missing box didn't show up, and I just realized I should death abuse. It's faster and easier. Then I go down here. Alright, and then I go over here. It's another Easter egg teleport thingy. This time with level 27 called Totally Fly. Alright. Wait, can I see the gem and crystal there? Or are they... No, I can't. It doesn't let me. Okay, let's just go in. Alright, it's another dark level. This time not with a polar bear. So I can backtrack if I need to. Wow! Way to not hit him. Was in the nitro. What the hell? That's fucked up. They're all over the place. I love this part. Not really. I lied. I don't love this part at all. I actually hate it. So, I think that's the first one. Okay, that's the second one. I'm literally just guessing on the positions of these right now. I have no idea where they are. I literally have no clue. Oh, I did miss one. God damn it. Fuck! Oh, okay. We're good. We made it. Why were you there? Ah. Controls are good. I'll pick him up. Alright, so there's one right here. And then there's one right here. And then there's one right here. And then there's one right here. No, there's one right here. Yeah, there we go. And then there's one right here. And then one right here. And then you. Alright, there we go. Awesome. All right. Next level. Diggin' it. Level 17. Son of a fuck. I got all those, right? All of them. Yeah. Good. Pretty sure I'm outside of their reach. Okay, awesome. Got it. Nailed it. Fuck. Let's go this way first. I don't remember which way you're supposed to go first. Pretty sure it's this way. I don't know. Oh, god damn it! These are the worst. Oh, jumping is also the worst, apparently. What the hell? What's fortunate is that if you die after stepping on the death route platform, it stays there, so you don't have to worry about restarting it after you step on it. The thing I need to make sure I do is remember to fucking wait. I knew there'd be a checkpoint there. Okay. I think that's it for the boxes. Yeah, I think I could have just gone and do that. I could have just done that. Okay, we can do this. Just need to get better at timing. Just need to not suck at timing. Oh, jeez. Okay. Alright. See, that didn't feel like it took nearly as long to come back as it did to get there. Alright, here we are. Now we can get the hell out of there and continue onward. Okay, that doesn't work. Okay, I could have sworn there was something up there. This is the way it made it look. This is actually a feature in this level. It's not actually necessary at all. It's slower compared to the NSS, and so just using the NSS is better if you're speedrunning. And I missed the box. God damn it! Minutes into a recording and I missed the box. Gee fucking gee. Alright, I'm... Alright. You know what? I'm gonna... Just fucking... Bye.